New Delhi plans for the first time to make rain to try improve air quality in the city, which is the world's most polluted capital and has been gripped by smog for a week. The city has already shut all schools, stopped construction activities, and said it will impose restrictions on vehicle use. Air quality deteriorates every year ahead of winter, when cold air traps pollutants from sources, including vehicles, industries, construction dust, and agricultural waste burning.